Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to talk about these cover pots from Cuffs and Lashes. So I got these a while ago and I was testing them out, and now I'm in a condition where I can give you an in-depth review about these products. So if you're interested in knowing how these cover pots perform, then please continue watching. But before that, if you're watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. If you don't know what Cuffs and Lashes is, then they are the online retailers, like e-commerce retailers for very affordable brands like Swiss Beauty, Kiss Beauty, SFR, Mars and all those brands. And they do have their own makeup line. And usme unka, I think, eyeliner hai. They do have some skincare, eyeliner hai, colored liners hai. Color pots hai, like face paints hai, and they also have some brushes, and also they have these base things, like you can use this as foundation, concealer and color correction ke liye and all those stuff. So let's see what the packaging says. This is what the individual packaging looks like. It comes in a cardboard box, which is very cute actually. And a cardboard box pe they have written Cuffs and Lashes by Nidhi Khatiyar cover pots. Acha, I forgot to mention one important thing. This brand is by Nidhi Khatiyar, who is a YouTuber, and I'll link her channel in the bottom part for you guys. If you are interested, you can go and check out her channel. She's mind blowing. And let's see isme unhone kya kya diya hai. The MRP of this is 225 rupees. Batch number diya hai. Packaging date is August 2020 and expiry date is September 2023. So the shelf life is 3 years. Let's see their claims. They say an effective and long lasting special makeup for concealing discoloration, scars and tattoo marks. They claim that this is going to cover tattoo marks. I don't have any tattoos, so I can't say anything. The claims are it provides full coverage, conceals the appearance of any marks, discoloration or scars, helps achieve an even base, up to 18 hours wear, matte and waterproof, suitable for face and neck. Derma color camouflage could last even under extreme conditions like swimming, heat and physical strain. Suits all skin types. So that's a lot of claim. Net weight, actually you get 14 grams of product for 225 rupees. I think it's really a very good deal. And unhone ingredient list detail mein diya hai. I'll put the photo of ingredient list. It is 100% made in India, cruelty free and paraben free product. So all goodness in a packaging. And yahan pe we have the shade name and the shade number. And under, this is what the pot looks like. Honestly, the packaging is very cute and ye aisa dikhta hai. And when we open up, this is what the cover pot looks like. As I told you, I've used quite a lot of it. These are available in 18 different shades. Usme ek pure white color hai to be used as eyeshadow base. Teen color corrector hai, peach corrector, green corrector and orange corrector, and baki sare base shades hai. And we have 3 shades jo kafi deep hai, which can be used as contouring shade, and baki sare base shades hai. And I felt like ki shades mein bahut zyada leap hai, there should be in between shades, but guys, first launch hai, they may come up with more shades maybe later on. And unke website pe they have given hand swatches of all the shades. It was on a medium skin tone person, and being a brown skin girl, it was a bit difficult for me to find a perfect shade for me. Of course, Nidhi did swatch all the shades on her channel, but mujhe aisa laga ki ek brown skin girl pe swatches agar wo website pe ya fir unke channel pe dalte to baki deep skin girls ke liye thoda sa helpful hota ki apne shade find out karne ke liye. That's what I thought. But nevertheless guys, these are very affordable, and aap hamesha inke do teen shades leke mix and match kar sakte ho. And mere sath kya tragedy hua, I bought shade 9 as my base shade, shade 16 as my color corrector, and I thought I bought shade 12 for mixing agar ye shade mujhe light ho gaya to mix karne ke liye. But accidentally I placed order for shade 11. Ye maine mere haul video mein bataya tha, but shade 11 is way too light for me, so मैं इसको हमेशा as eyeshadow base ही use करती हूँ. It was my mistake. I thought मैंने shade 12 मंगाया, but गलती से मैंने 11 ही order दे दिया. So yeah, that's about the packaging and everything. Let's get into the demo of these products. But उससे पहले let me swatch all the 3 shades for you guys. So I'm going to start off with shade number 9. This is shade number 9 almond. This is shade 11 toast, which is way too light for me. And this is shade 16 orange corrector. Guys, मैंने ये प्रोडक्ट को ऑलरेडी ऑक्सीडेशन टेस्ट किया हुआ है. I'll link that video here. तो मैं इस वीडियो में नहीं करने वाली हूँ. Let's get into the demo of this. Guys, मैं आपको डेमो विथ एंड विदाउट कलर करेक्टर दिखाने वाली हूँ. लेट्स सी कि दे से इट इज गोइंग टू कवर टैटूज. So मेरे डार्क सर्कल्स टैटू से तो डार्क नहीं है. सो लेट्स सी वेदर दे these cover my dark circle or not. I picked up shade 9 for my base. I'm going to take a little bit of it at the back of my hand and usko main thoda sa apne finger se warm up karke apne face pe lagane wali hu. On this side of my face I'm going to blend the foundation using my sponge and on this side I'm going to use a brush. So main pehle sponge side blend karti hu. I'm going to take a little bit of it and apply it all over my face. एंड गाइस शेड लाइट हुआ तो एक्सक्यूज मी, मैंने जो मिक्सिंग के लिए शेड लिया था इट वॉज अ फेल, टोटल फेल. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड दिस साइड यूजिंग माई स्पंज. इट लुक्स वेरी लाइट इनिशियली बट थोड़ी देर में वो ब्लेंड हो जाता है स्किन में. दे डू ब्लेंड रियली वेल, ज्यादा टाइम नहीं लगा उनको ब्लेंड करने के लिए. आई एम गोइंग टू गो a little bit near my dark circles to see ki wo blend kar pata hai ki nahi usko. So let's take a little bit and apply it around my dark circles. It kind of covered my dark circles. Agar shade proper hota to I would have said ki isne acche se mere dark circle ko cover kiya hai, but the shade is a bit light for me. Now I'm going to apply the same foundation on the other side. The brush did give me a better coverage I feel like, but the shade looks very disastrous. Like camera pe to bahut khatarnak lag raha hai. In person it isn't that bad, like theek hai. I'm not looking like a ghost in person, but on camera mujhe aisa lag raha hai ki main bhoot lag rahi hu. So again I'm going to take a little bit and apply it around my eyes. Like thoda sa mera dark circle cover ho raha hai ya nahi dekhte hain. Oh yeah. The brush gave me really a very good coverage compared to the sponge, but the sponge side finishing बहुत अच्छा आया है. Brush side में भी finishing बहुत अच्छा है and coverage भी अच्छा है. So this is what the sponge side looks like and this is what the brush side looks like. I don't think so I need a color corrector, but still I'm going to show you the demo of this with color corrector. So what I'm going to do is on one side of my face I'm going to use their own color corrector, the shade 16 orange corrector, and on the other side I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Conceal jo main hamesha use karti hu, just to see ki inka color corrector kitna acha hai. So I'm going to take this off and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I just took off that foundation and I did my skin care really well, so my skin is nice and prepped. And I'm going to go for my primer. For primer I'm using this L'Oreal Base Magic primer and I'm going to just concentrate it on my pore areas, and jo bhi mere haath mein bacha I'm taking it all over my face. Let this primer sit on the skin, tab tak hum color correction kar lete hain. And on my right side I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade reddish orange and I'm going to blend it with my finger itself. And I'm going to take off the excess using my sponge. And wiping off the finger, I'm going to take their color corrector, the orange corrector, and I'm going to use this on this side of my eye. अगर आप ये orange corrector use कर रहे हो तो ये बहुत जल्दी set होता है, so work in sections. Like आपको थोड़ा फटाफट काम करना पड़ेगा. This has that peach undertone to it. It's not purely orange. And I'm going to blend it with my finger again. I feel like ये orange बहुत ज़्यादा pigmented नहीं है. And I'm going to take off the excess on the other side of the sponge. You can clearly see the difference. This is a reddish orange and this is a peach toned orange. Let's see अभी ये foundation कैसे काम करता है. I'm going to take shade 09 again and I'm going to apply it directly on my face. And I'm going to blend it using my sponge itself because मैं usually sponge से ही blend करती हूँ. Brush बहुत अच्छा coverage देता है, but I feel like I'm not that comfortable in working with brush than sponge. You have to work a bit fast with these product guys because ये बहुत जल्दी set हो जाते हैं. मैं neck पे नहीं लेके जा रही हूँ. We will check after some time कि वो मेरा neck के साथ कितना अच्छे से blend हुआ है. I'm going to take a little bit more because मेरा वो orange cover नहीं हुआ है. I won't say it's a full coverage, but it is medium high coverage. मतलब medium से थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा है. It did cover my dark circles. मुझे अभी ऐसा नहीं लग रहा है कि मुझे concealer लगाना अभी ही चाहिए. I might go for a highlighting concealer, but ऐसा नहीं है कि मुझे concealer चाहिए ही चाहिए. So that's a good thing. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to try layering this product. So I'm going to layer it only in those areas जहाँ पे मुझे I feel like मुझे ज़रूरत थोड़ा सा अंडर आई एरिया के ना. But I'm going to try and use this as my concealer only. And now I'm going to use shade 11 जो थोड़ा सा light है as my highlighting concealer. I'm not using a lot of 11 because I usually don't highlight my face. मैं मेरे skin tone वाला concealer use करना ही prefer करती हूँ. But still for the sake of this video I'm doing. Guys, my camera stopped recording, so I mixed these two shades, shade 9 and shade 11, and tried to use this to highlight my usual concealing areas. And मुझे कहीं पे भी वो crease होते हुए नहीं दिख रहा है, especially मेरे under eye areas में and all. But मुझे ना यहाँ पे coverage कम लग रहा है, so I'm going to try and layer it only in that area. Yeah, now it's better. Because I'm going to powder only my usual powdering areas, like मेरा under eye area and मेरे around the mouth ही मैं powder करने वाली हूँ. I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me powder. The base looks really pretty. Now I feel like काफी हद तक ये मेरे skin tone को match हो चुका है. Like it matches my neck well. I don't know, camera पे नहीं दिख रहा है, but in person it really matches my neck really well. Guys, it's been a while. मैंने थोड़ी देर उसको set होने दिया, and now they say it's transfer proof. So let's check it. So I have a white tissue with me, and yes. It is transfer proof. There is no trace of foundation whatsoever, and I'm very impressed. No trace at all. Like thoda bhi nahi aaya hai. It is completely transfer proof. So I'm very, very impressed. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to let this sit on my skin for a while. As you all know, main wear test nahi karti hu because I'm at my home. So मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आप फाउंडेशन लगा के अपने घर पे नहीं रहोगे. यू विल बी गोइंग आउट, बट आई एम गोइंग टू फिल्म वन मोर वीडियो एंड मैं थोड़ी देर के बाद चेक इन करती हूँ बिकॉज दे से इट्स स्वेट प्रूफ एंड द क्लाइमेट हियर इन मुंबई इज वेरी ह्यूमिड. सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्वेट अ लॉट. सो लेट्स सी कि ये कितना स्वेट प्रूफ है. आई विल कंप्लीट माय फेस एंड आई विल चेक इन आफ्टर अ व्हाइल टू चेक कि कितना हद तक वो अपने क्लेम्स फुलफिल करते हैं. एंड में वी विल कंक्लूड whether you should be investing in these foundations or not. So I'll be back in some time. So yeah guys, I'm back after it's been 2 hours I'm wearing this makeup. And if you are interested in knowing how I got this eye look, मैं बहुत जल्दी YouTube shorts डाल दूंगी और it's already up. अगर already चला गया है तो I'll link it here, otherwise बहुत जल्दी आ जाएगा. So let's talk about the base. Guys, it's already March and I am sweating like a pig and my makeup did not budge from its place. थोड़ा सा powdery है. I usually melt down my powders using a setting spray. आज मैंने वो नहीं किया, but other than that my base looks very flawless today and I really love the way how it looks. एक side पे मैंने Cups and Lashes का cover pot use किया था as a color corrector and दूसरे side पे मैंने LA Girl का use किया था. Honestly I don't see major difference between them, but अगर मुझे difference ढूंढ के निकालना ही है तो ये वाला part, like जहाँ पे जब मैंने Cups and Lashes use किया था वो थोड़ा सा मेरा darkness peek through हो रहा है. Because guys, the color corrector that I used from on the LA Girl side was the reddish corrector, so it was highly pigmented. And ये यहाँ पे ये थोड़ा peach toned orange था, तो obvious है कि इसने ज़्यादा coverage दिया compared to this. But अगर मैं दूर से देखती हूँ तो ज़्यादा difference नहीं दिख रहा है. थोड़ा सा मेरा pore में settle हुआ है, ever so slightly, but मैंने pore filling primer लगाया था, but still and ever so slightly मेरे smile line पे crease हुआ है. Not a major thing, but थोड़ा सा there is a crease. So if I try to blend it, हाँ ब्लेंड हो गया वो. So the creasing is gone now and मेरा under eye area looks perfect, fine, no problem. ज़्यादा creasing नहीं है. Usually मेरे concealer crease होते because I have a lot of fine lines under my eyes. इसके लिए मैं concealer लगा के तुरंत उसको set कर देती हूँ. Now let's go through their claims and see कि कितना वो सच है. First provides full coverage. I am okay with it. It is medium high coverage, not full. And conceals the appearance of any marks. Guys, I don't have a lot of marks on my face, तो मैं उस पर नहीं comment कर सकती हूँ. Discoloration और scar. Discoloration, yes, I do have dark circles and this foundation on its own, I feel like dark circles को उसने उतना अच्छे से cover नहीं किया. Color corrector did a better job than direct concealer. That's what I believe. Helps achieve even base. of course, up to 18 hour wear. Guys, मैंने ये 18 hour तो नहीं wear किया है. I did wear it with primer and without primer. With primer, जहां से मैं sweat करती हूँ वहां से वो निकल रहा था. And when I wore it without primer, it did not budge. जहां से मैं sweat करती हूँ वहां से भी वो नहीं निकला. So I feel like you need primer. आपकी favorite primer के ऊपर ये लगा लो and you're sorted for the whole day. Lasting power बहुत अच्छा है इनका. I did wear this for 7 hours and it was there in place. It did not budge. लेकिन हाँ, जब मैंने primer लगाया था, it did not budge. लेकिन जिस दिन मैंने primer नहीं लगाया था, it was moving around. At least मेरे अपर लिप एरिया से वो निकल रहा था, बाकी कहीं से भी नहीं निकला. जब मैं फोन पे बात कर रही थी, इट डिड ट्रांसफर अ बिट ऑन माय फोन. सो जैसा भी, फॉर एग्जांपल, आई हैव दिस फोन विद मी एंड इफ आई टॉक ऑन दिस, यस, देयर इज अ स्लाइट बिट ऑफ ट्रांसफर. इफ यू कैन सी, लाइक, लेट मी क्लीन इट एंड शो इट टू, बिकॉज आई डिड रिसीव अ कॉल एंड आई वॉज टॉकिंग ऑन फोन. दैट इज द टाइम व्हेन आई डिस्कवर्ड कि हाँ, ये थोड़ा सा फोन पे ट्रांसफर होता है. सो या, दिस इज द सर्फेस ऑफ द फोन, नाइस एंड क्लीन. इफ यू लाइक प्रिटेंड टू टॉक ऑन फोन, yes, there is a slight bit of, मतलब बहुत ऐसा crazy transfer नहीं है, but थोड़ा सा transfer है. But when I touch it with my hands, there is no transfer at all. I don't know phone के surface पे क्यों transfer हो रहा है, but yes, there was a transfer. And guys, did you guys notice how well it matches my skin tone now? It looks exactly like my skin tone. It matches my neck really well. मैंने neck तक कोई भी foundation नहीं लगाया and रिव्यू वीडियो में कभी भी मैं neck पे foundation नहीं लगाती हूँ, so that मैं compare कर पाऊँ whether after some time it settles down to my skin tone or not. So it did settle down to my skin tone really well. So if you are someone who is near my skin tone, 9 Almond will be a good skin tone match for you. Matte and waterproof. Matte तो है, obviously matte है. I did not set my face and it does not have any shine other than my highlighter. So yeah, waterproof I did not test it. Let's quickly do the waterproof test. I have the swatches of the foundation on my hand now. Let me take off my watch. I have a spray bottle जिसमें पानी भरा हुआ है. And I'm not going to spray water on my face because मेरे बाकी products waterproof नहीं है. So you can see it did not budge. I'll show you close up. It did not budge. Yeah, I can say they are kind of waterproof and they are transfer proof as well. No foundation on my hand. So yeah, मैंने इनको apply करके थोड़ी देर रख दिया था. Like it was there on my hand for at least half an hour and then मैंने पानी उन पे spill किया. So these are kind of waterproof. Yes, मैं usually waterproof test नहीं करती हूँ, but उन्होंने claim किया है तो why not? And suitable for face and neck. Okay. Dark color camouflage could last even under extreme conditions like swimming, heat and physical strain. Swimming तो मैं करती नहीं हूँ, heat तो अभी बहुत ज़्यादा है and extreme physical strain, I don't go through all those things. So it is kind of heat resistant, I would say. Sweat resistant काफ़ी हद तक है. Suits all skin type. I have dry skin and it does suit my skin. And मेरे textures को या फिर मेरे dry patches को emphasize नहीं कर रहा है वो. That's really a very good thing because usually matte foundations मेरे यहाँ के textures को बहुत emphasize करते हैं. मैं matte foundation लगाने के बाद मुझे समझता है कि यहाँ पे मेरे इतने सारे textures हैं, but यहाँ पे आज luckily मुझे कुछ भी नहीं दिख रहा है. So I don't know, my skin has become clear or this foundation is that good. लेकिन हाँ, अभी भी मेरे स्पाइन लाइन पे ये थोड़ा सा क्रीज हो रहा है. लाइक अभी मैंने ब्लेंड किया था, बट स्टिल थोड़ा सा इट इज क्रीजिंग अ बिट बिकॉज आई टेंड टू एक्सप्रेस अ लॉट. आई टेंड टू लाफ, स्माइल अ लॉट. लेट्स क्विकली डू अ फ्लैश टेस्ट एंड चेक कि ये फ्लैशबैक देता है या नहीं. नो, no flashback at all. Let's talk about the positive and negative points of these cover pots and anyway you can decide whether you should be investing your money in these or not. Let's start with the positive points. These are affordable. They are available in 18 different shades. These are made in India, cruelty free. These are matte, full coverage. These do not oxidize. They don't have flashback. They are waterproof, sweat resistant, they are transfer proof. You can layer them. Layering pe cakey nahi hote hai. They don't crease much. These are multitasking products. You can use them as foundation, concealer. And yes, I did not mention, I shared 11, which is very light for me. I use this as my eyeshadow base. It performs beautifully as eyeshadow base. So these are multitasking products. The lasting power on them is also really good. So we have 15 pros. Let's talk about the cons now. The first con is its availability. It's available only in online, like Puffs and Lashes pe hai, Amazon and Flipkart pe hai. I don't think so in Nykaa pe hai. And the second con is the shade range. I feel like shade range सिर्फ 18 शेड्स है, 18 में से चार शेड तो उनका कलर करेक्टर है, 14 शेड्स बेस शेड्स है, उसमें बहुत सारे लीप्स है. वी नीड इन बिटवीन शेड्स, मे बी फ्यूचर में दे विल कम, बट एज ऑफ नाउ आई फील लाइक शेड रेंज थोड़ा और अच्छा होना चाहिए. मे बी दे विल कम अप विथ मोर शेड्स, बट एज ऑफ नाउ आई एम पुटिंग इट इन अ कॉन. दे नीड प्राइमर. अगर आप प्राइमर स्किप करते हो तो जहां से आप स्वेट करते हो वहां से वो निकल जाता है. एंड आई डोंट थिंक सो और कोई कॉन है. सो इट्स 15 vs 3. सो आई वुड हाईली सजेस्ट यू गाइज टू ट्राई आउट दीज प्रोडक्ट्स, इफ नॉट एज अ फाउंडेशन, एज अ कंसीलर भी बहुत अच्छा काम करते हैं, एज आई शेडो बेस भी बहुत अच्छे से काम करते हैं. दे डू हैव अ वाइट शेड जो आपके हर कलर को, वाइब्रेंट कलर को उठा के दिखेगा. इफ आई हैव टू रेट देम, आई एम गोइंग टू रेट देम अ 10/10 बिकॉज आई रियली लाइक देम. दे डू वर्क फॉर माई ड्राई स्किन, दे आर मैट एंड दे डू नॉट ड्राई आउट माई स्किन. So what do I want more? I really love this and I would highly suggest you guys to try out this. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.